Several dates. Eligible bachelors. One eligible bachelorette. One chance at getting to be Sam's Valentine on The Valentine. Yes, we do realize that this is a super creative name. The Valentine.
I don't know if we necessarily had the chance to really connect or talk, but I definitely feel like it's up in the air and hopefully it lands on me.
No, obviously I'm trying to compensate for something. It's the whole thing happening right now. But you know, I don't know. I had a great time. I don't know how the other guys did, but you know, I think I'm in the middle, you know? I'm just an average kind of guy who had a great time with a wonderful person, and you know, we'll just see what happens, I guess. Oh, you watched my episode? Okay.
Yeah,
oh,
I watched your episode. It was the first one, man.
Oh, damn. Okay. Yeah, I'm an engineer.
Okay.
Over at Rutgers.
Yeah, same here, actually.
Oh, wait, at Rutgers or engineer?
Aerospace engineering at Rutgers, yeah.
Oh, dude, that's awesome. What year are you?
Freshman. So freshman? Not really there yet, but...
Okay, got you. Yeah, you got your whole journey ahead of you. But you know what? You're going to have a great time.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Goodness, my competition.
Oh. You said suit up, so I suited up.
That's what I thought. Exactly.
Yeah, I had to shave for this. Could not pull up to the final rows looking goofy.
We are all great looking guys. And yeah. You know, may the best guy win, you know?
Yeah, exactly. Bachelor. Support all the homies, you know what I mean?
That's right.
Shout out all my boys participating, just having fun, looking good. You know, I'd love to see a bunch of boys dressed up nice, you know what I'm saying?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the final episode of KeanTV's The Valentine. It's been a long and stressful journey for me because I don't even know what the results are. But in the previous few episodes, we've seen Sam, our protagonist, go on dates with all these great gentlemen. And so we'll go through them now, and they'll each say what they did. We'll start with Edler, the first one up. Edler.
Well, my name is Edler, and I had an amazing time with Samantha last week. We had some tacos. I had some pretty bad Taco Bell, and she had some what looked like the very delicious chicken sandwich that I really wanted to try. And we talked about a lot of different TV shows that we're both like really into, especially Brooklyn Nine-Nine. You know, I'm Charles all the way. We're both Charles all the way. It's so awesome.
Period.
Yeah, right? And yeah, just had a great time.
Now, Edler, what do you think your chances are?
My chances? You know what? I'm an optimistic kind of guy, but I am also, I like to think of the worst case scenario. So if I were to choose a number, I'm going to say I'm at a 6 out of 10 right now. You know, okay. Meeting all these fine gentlemen. I know what my competition is now. So good luck to me. That's what I can say.
Well, that's a failing grid.
That is a failing grid.
Tell us what you did.
Oh, me? Oh, okay. Well, we had like a little drawing date, but yeah, it was fun. We had a good time. Sam did a pretty brutal portrait of me, but you know, it is what it is. I didn't really do a better one, so I can't say anything.
So much better than mine. Oh my God.
But yeah, I don't know. I just had a good time. I don't know about Sam, but you know, it was sick.
And now Juan, what do you think your chances are?
I came in here confident. I came in here like, I'm gonna take it all home. You know what I mean? But after meeting Edler and Tim, I don't know. They seem like some nice dudes. Seem like some tough competition. I'm going to have to bring myself down from like a 5 to like a 4, maybe. 4 out of 10, probably. Something like that.
If I was your teacher, I'd have to call your parents.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I mean, that's like beyond failing. That's like, what, an F at this point? Like, that's like, you know, I'm losing credit for the class.
And next up, we'll go to Max. Max, tell us, what did you do?
Please. Really awesome meeting Sam. She had an amazing PowerPoint, but you actually gave me a lot of laughs. I thought it went really well. We were just trying to have fun with it, not getting very competitive or any of that stuff because, you know, at the end of the day, grateful we made another, you know, connection, especially with these other gentlemen here too. So yeah, it was great, you know.
Very well spoken. Now, what do you think your chances are?
I don't know. Probably 5 and a half out of 10. I don't know.
Okay. And now lastly, Tim.
For our date, we did a virtual escape room. It was pretty fun. Sam kind of hard carried, but I don't know, I guess overall chance, I'd say since there's four guys here, I guess 25% chance.
Love those math skills.
And now, dear listener, you may be wondering, where's Ace? We don't know. But he's already eliminated. So everyone's chances got bumped. Anyway, I guess it's time for the eliminations. Are you men ready? Earlier I said I had no idea who was being eliminated. Now that's not true, I lied. I have a list here. The first one gone is... It hurts my heart to say. Max, you are out.
Sorry, Max, I really liked our date. It was really fun and I loved your PowerPoint, but I don't know, it's just didn't have that connection, which is totally fine because we could still be friends. I think that you're a really cool dude, so definitely keep in touch.
I'm fine. You know, look, you made new friends. You know, that's a good thing. You know, I'm not tripping out over it. Connection is not, you know, it's not gonna be the same for everybody. You know, and that's okay. You know, there's no point wasting energy getting, you know, so in your head about it. You know, it's just, you had a good opportunity and, you know, it was fun.
Second to be thrown from the island. Is Juan.
I'm really sorry. It was really a difficult decision again.
Because I shaved?
Huh?
Because I shaved?
No. No. We had a great date. I have, you're a really cool dude and we should totally hang out sometime. I just didn't, you know, have that, you know, solid connection.
Yeah, word, no worries. Good luck, boys.
I'll see you at Kean.
If we ever make it back to campus, I'll see you.
Yes.
I'm just wrecked about it. Destroyed, distraught. Depressed. I don't think I'll ever know what love is ever again. Maybe in like a selfish way that I just wanted to win. Like, I'm not really that upset about it, like, but yeah, I kind of did want, I was hoping I'd win. No hard feelings. It is what it is. It's a game show anyways, you know?
Sam, tell us who it is.
Okay, so I just made this decision literally like an hour ago. I was at work. I was like, I think that's the correct decision. And it was really hard for me because I had such a great date yesterday with Tim. And then I had such a great date last week with Edler, which is so crazy that you guys were like the first and last. Like, one of you I had a better connection with than the other. I thought like the person who will be my Valentine, we just like never stopped talking. Like, it was so fun. My Valentine is going to be... Edler!
Hey!
Yay! Hey.
Feeling all right, I guess. I mean, I guess this is just kind of how it works, I guess.
Edler, do you want to give a victory speech?
Well, first of all, I am absolutely astounded and very happy that you chose me. Samantha, to be your Valentine. I do agree with you. Like, for our date, thinking back at it, we had a wonderful, absolutely amazing time. And even 1 week later, I still, you know, I'm still able to remember how well we clicked. It's kind of upsetting that the final two bachelors had to be Rutgers engineers going face to face.
I know.
everyone else seemed like very fine gentlemen, seemed like very great men. And me, after being able to meet them, I am just so surprised and so happy that, you know, out of that entire pool, you chose me to be your Valentine.
Adler's cool as fuck, so I can't be mad. You know what I mean? If I was her, I'd pick Adler too, honestly. Dude seems sweet. Dude seems dope.
You seem like a very put together guy, you know, and...
Granted, I also had the luxury of seeing their episode, but I think they definitely hit it off. So good on them, I guess.
I think they'll definitely be a great match for each other, and you know, hopefully they have something more if that's what they want, you know?
Fuck Team Edward, fuck Team Jacob. I'm Team Adler, man.
As long as she's happy, I guess, so.
Look, I'm happy for both of them. You know, they definitely, look, if they have a connection, they have a connection.
I'm happy for him. Adler deserves it. He's a king.
When we had our conversation, I was first nervous going into this because I was like, oh, I don't know how these guys are going to act and like everything. But after our date, like, I don't know, it just made me more confident with the other ones. And I was like, I kept going back to ours. I was like, oh no, I think it's Edler. I think he's the best one. Man. Thanks for having a great date with me. And I hope we can go on another one sometime soon.
100%. Absolutely. Really hope that we can meet in person.
Yes, we have to get food. 100%.
We have to get food. Absolutely. We're gonna have a great time.
Yes.
The people at home, single now. So, ladies, what's up? Drop my at like right here. I don't know. But seriously, drop a like. Just DM. Like, I don't. Dude, shout out Tim. Shout out Max. Diego, shout out all my boys. Shout out Devin Carey. He didn't make it into my episode, but.
You know, it was a great experience. I think try and open yourself up more and try and open yourself up for new opportunities, even just things like this.
This was fun, and I guess this is kind of what we need right now with everyone being so separate. That's about it.
If you want season two with me in it, make this shit blow up. I don't fucking know.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes KeanTV's The Valentine. We've been through highs and lows, mostly lows, to be honest. We've experienced love, experienced heartbreak. We experienced victory and defeat. Most importantly, we experienced Sam. She's the hero, remember that. I'm just some guy who decided to be a host. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching. Make sure you follow KeanTV on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, all that stuff, TikTok, because I run it. And remember, have a great day.